So what exactly is a subquery? See guys, SQL is a very flexible language, and there are a lot of ways in which you can run a single query, and you can also run a query inside another query, and that's when you call it as a subquery. A subquery is a query inside another query. It is also known as nested queries. When you have a query inside another query, you call it as nested queries. So what are the places where you can put the subquery? You can put the subquery into the select part. You can put the subquery into the from part, and you can put subquery into the where clause. These are the three places. There is also a fourth place in the having clause. Also, you can put your subqueries, right? Now, when you have a subquery and the query in which you are inserting the subquery is known as a parent query. So basically the hierarchy is parent query, and then you have a subquery. Now, there is no limitation on the number of subqueries you can have. You can go on as many subqueries as you want, and ultimately it should make some sense and all the queries must be resolved. So how SQL engine resolves your queries? See, if you have any query, any parent query, and you have multiple subqueries, the last subquery will be solved first. So let's take, we have something like this. The SQL engine will try to solve the queries in the reverse order. It will not start from the parent query. It will first start with the last subquery in the entire query, and then it will solve the one level above query. Again, it goes one level above query, and finally it will resolve the parent query. That's the hierarchy in which all the subqueries are resolved.